Malzahn agrees to new 7-year deal with Auburn. Montgomery, Alabama, App. A person familiar with the situation says Auburn coach Gus Malzahn has agreed to a new 7-year deal to remain at the school. The person spoke of the deal on condition of anonymity Sunday because it hadn't been officially announced. Complete financial details were not immediately available, but the person says Malzahn will make more than $7 million in the final year of the deal. The new deal was first reported by 247 Sports. Malzahn led the 7th-ranked Tigers into the Southeastern Conference championship game but had faced repeated questions about whether he was interested in the Arkansas job in his home state. He also led Auburn to victories over teams that were number one in the college football playoff rankings at the time, Georgia and Alabama. Both those teams made it to the playoffs, and the Bulldogs beat Auburn 28-7 in the SEC title game Saturday in Atlanta. Underscore more app college football coverage, http://www.collegefootball.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_top25.